drive and back. That's it. Here's a 2-2. Skips in, and Holliday takes off. Makes it into second with nobody out.
Well, that is terrific base running by Matt Holliday, who went on first move. The minute that ball was in the dirt, Holliday went off the glove of Mike Napoli. Mike did what he could to pivot and throw, and Holliday's in there. If you don't go on first movement there, you don't make it.
Boy, Napoli did a good job.
Holliday did a better one.
Ball popped out anyway, and now a runner at second, nobody out.